got the floor all laid, all the subfloor anyway. Now we're getting the insulation back up.